To get us started talking about optimization of Google Hotel Ads, let's walk through the key metrics you'll look at when thinking about how to improve your performance. Generally speaking, you have two main goals when optimizing Google Hotel Ads: maximizing participation, which essentially means increasing how often your hotel ads are eligible to show, and growing your impression share, or actually capturing more of those eligible impressions. Each of these goals uses different metrics, and let's start with looking at the metrics you'll use to determine the total potential for your hotel ads. On the back end, Google measures hotel impressions. For each hotel in your feed, this is the total number of times that Google showed the hotel to a user. You have little ability to increase your hotel impressions, as the number depends on simply what people are searching for. Next is eligible impressions. This is the number of times your hotel ads could have shown. In other words, how many impressions you were actually eligible for. This brings us to participation rate, which is the impressions you were eligible for divided by the total opportunity out there for your hotels to show. This metric helps you understand your total opportunity and how much of it you're actually eligible for. We'll be going into this deeper in our next videos, but at a high level, common reasons you may not be at 100% participation include not providing applicable points of sale for all users looking for your hotels, and not providing itineraries and rates for all available searches. Now, shifting to the growing impressions goal, you have one key metric called impression share. Think about it this way. Of all of your eligible impressions, you want to capture as many as possible so you're showing your hotel ads to people looking for your properties. So, your impression share is what percentage of the time you could have shown a hotel ad that you actually did. In other words, it's your actual impressions, the number of times users saw your ads, divided by your eligible impressions, the number of times your ads were eligible to show.